Okay, this is part, I think it's 8 now, part 8 of Minecraft, Feed the Beast Unhinged. So in this I'm dealing with a lot of spiders that's up somewhere, I think it's like on there, here or something, cave spiders, so I'm going to try and kill those and see if I die or if I succeed. Oops. Looks like this is the neighbor room. Let's move some. Looks like this is, oh, this is gelet, gelet of Hondonosk. Down here is the spider, or at least close by. See. Which way should I go? That's the way. No, this is dangerous. Yeah. Don't kill me yet, let me start regain HP. So we draw. Where is exit? Is it here? Now suddenly you regain some HP. I can kill it now. Quite risky. Oh, it's here. Yeah. I think I should just wait with killing the rest until I got some new HP back. Well, that's happening. Again, loot. Loot this way so the automatically. What can go in one of the bag will go into one of the bags. Oh, that I forgot. Let's put on the armor. While this is happening, I can mine. Wonder if this is just the texture pack. No, it's because it's the spawner, that's why. Bring a spade. This is just a normal spawner now. get to the base, I'm going to make some bronze armor. Oh, let's go kill some more of those spiders. Meet some of those though. It's okay to not meet anyone else. Don't want to attack me, it's okay to. This is the same. Locked in. Yeah, I can mine this well. I regain my HP. HP to kill it. Is that the last spawner or is it one more? Oh, I think it's one more. Yeah, it's one more. A lot of spawners. Spider spawners. We'll never get any. At least we'll get enough string for a long time. Long, long time. They are a little bit. I think I'm more awake than I was yesterday, but still not. That not in top shape, to say the least. So yeah, running like 70 FPS, and recording is at 30, so this should be really nice. Maybe actually I can turn up the graphics. Ah, then I have to turn it down when I get outside or something. Someone told me that it's better to record at 60 frames a second, and I saw a YouTube video that told me so it's better to record at 60 frames a second and then scale it down to 30. When rendering. Open it up. This is big cave. You can see there's a lot I haven't seen because I see a lot of creeps that's just standing in the middle of nowhere. So they're probably caves, but they aren't lighted up. This is so big. Take 1,000 years to mine all this stuff. Probably gonna need it, but I think I'm going to melt all this, what everything I mine this time, because it's better to wait. It wasn't a cave spider. Cave spider takes one cube, but the normal spider takes two. Det är nog det le och är sitt för. Det blir för. Jag vet inte. Guessing it's for actually. So I got dropped down from the top. Looks like. That way I've been before. Okay. 32, that's too high for diamonds. Diamonds have to be like 16. Preferably lower, because then it would only be like on the floor. This is when I hate being attacked by a QP. Like when I'm down in a hole, I have nowhere to escape. Let's see if it's something. Yeah, looks like mineshaft continues. Is it going to get enough flint? Okay. Probably nothing more here. A lot of pickaxes left. This is going to be a long mining. Oops. Yeah, I survived. Look at me. Looking for diamonds yet. What I'm going to do after I make the diamond pickaxe, I think I got 4 diamonds or something laying around in one of the chests. Oops. And let's continue walking. Hmm. is okay about. Yeah, probably should have died by now. Not that careful. Should I deserve to die now? Shouldn't be this. Careless. I mean, sometimes it takes a second before I tell this. Say it because I just have to remember which word to use. Dangerous in the water. Still have no chests. Just on rails. Oh, I should eat so I don't die because my HP don't regen. Died that I deserved. Let's see, need that one. The file. So iron plate on the tooth. I need a good. Wood. Is that everything? Yeah, I think it is. 9 sword. Nine pickaxe. Food. Pork chop. There I got some. Okay. It's night. Or let's sleep before I return. Remember, was this the wrong mountain? Probably. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Too much.
Sleeping.
For some reason I got some lag. Yeah, not enough. It will bother you. It's about that. PS set is at like 24-23. Next video I'll fix it. I think I got some other programs running at the same time, some uploading to YouTube and some downloading and such stuff, so it won't be up next time I record. So if you dislike this video quality, maybe I will switch back to another video quality. The mineshaft entrance. And this mineshaft are this way. So let's hope I don't get there too late, because now I was inside the loading area I think, so hope there ain't many creeps. Ooh. 64 that way. Okay. Oh, where is the armor? Don't say I lost my chest plate. Wow. No. Don't lose my chest plate. Okay. Got to make some more torches on the way. Oh. Should probably return. About now anyway. Mining a little bit in one shaft too. Or will I? Yeah, let's return. Got no use for staying here. And wait. Let's see, mining spec. Oh, it's full. And it's about time to go home, I think. I'm going to return to base and make a diamond pickaxe and a bucket so I can make a nether portal. From the obsidian I gather. Now also going to gather some I'm also going to gather some stuff. What was I thinking about? Yeah, obsidian portal. Yeah, I'm also going to harvest some sugarcane. So I got enough sugarcanes for what I'm thinking about making. So then I can get some enchanting up and going. So that will save me a lot of time when mining. Like, play at like 200 or 300% speed increase. That's a lot. Yay, copper! Sit on the top of a mountain or something. Yeah. Oh, yeah. This is appetite, I think it is. Appetite, yeah. That's what I need. Let's just throw away some cobblestone, because that I don't need. Mine all appetite. This I'm gonna use for forestry to make fertilizer. So on or things I want to do to make forestry farm. First I should get up some electricity and stuff. Update, you can only find over 64 I think, in height. This gives me a lot of XP. Okay, I have to throw away something else I don't need. Bleeding out, I don't need. This is a big wine. Don't think I've seen this big before. I've seen like two big ones close to each other though. Maybe this is two that intersected though. Don't know. I haven't found a potato on this on a hinge before. So only on at least not this version of unhinged, but so but only on unleashed and like the old Feed the Beast with the Greg Tech or whatever it was called. Then I'm full again. Surface. Running out of torches. I think it's going to match quite good. The one. Yeah, this is my last exit. Last torch and I'm exiting out. That's weird. Get this good timing. Normally I got a lot of torches left over. I have to exit early to for them to last. Oh, actually I would have had to exit because of too few torches if I didn't we didn't do as I did by finding the cart. No, not the cart, the chest. Hmm. bot, I think. Yeah, bot. See quite a bit of time on it, I think I will. So been thinking about it quite some times. Okay, get two from each. I need four to make that, and five, and then I mean, did I need six altogether, I think. This should be enough, I think. I think. I have to be thinking a lot. Close to my base. Okay. This far I can destroy one. With all the other stuff, I think. Oh, maybe not. Biggest spawn fist I've seen in a long, long time. Hope I didn't lose a lot of useful stuff. Hate having to dive for myself. At least it isn't too deep, so I'll drown. These two things more, I need to find. Okay. Has I fallen this far? Let's hope it's not anything important than that I lost. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, I got everything that's important. Oh, there's something more. Let's just walk around on this this time. This is this for this this part. So next part will be me probably doing something more exciting than just mining. Okay, bye. See you next time.